Arabs must be thinking, oh, you're getting paid lots of money by Israel to say these things, and you wouldn't say them if you weren't getting paid. Is that true?
People, they can't say it for anything, but they can't say it for one person that ready to sacrifice their soul and blood for his country. And I did it when I did 3 years in military service, and thousands of Bedouin soldiers doing it every day, and they didn't get any pay, so much paid for that. They get a few hundreds of shekels, and I don't think that they doing what they're doing because they paid a simple big paid.
So when you come and make these speeches here, are you surprised at the reaction that you get from Americans, who you would think Americans would be allies of Israel? What kind of reactions do you receive?
I received many different reactions. People's support, people's anti, people don't know which side to take. But my work here is to share my personal story, to share the truth about Israel. In my eyes, I have the experience in Israel, and to face the old people that never been in Israel and telling lies about Israel, what is Israel really, and what is Israel by one person that living every day in Israel and fight in the Israeli defense forces, then it's very important to me to come to here and to share my story and my community story with the American people. Is there-